back. We want to go back to breaking news we've been following for you. A police standoff in Lockland is over, ended minutes ago. You saw it happen here live on News 5 as the suspect surrendered. You're about to see him come out of that white van. Meanwhile, let's go to News 5's Amy Wagner. She's been on the scene for nearly 2 hours at this point. Amy, bring us up to date.
Hey, Lisa, we want to give you the best possible view of what's going on here right now. You can see the white van that police now have access to. We're told the suspect, and we're not sure still at this point whether or not he was shot. We did hear some unconfirmed reports that he was possibly shot in the ribs. But when they got him out, they walked him up a ramp here to a waiting police cruiser. And you can see the scene down here now. There are probably a dozen police cruisers, and there were more. They are finally letting southbound traffic go through. Looks like only one lane is open, though, now. So you can still expect a major backup in this area. But I can tell you, this was a very tense scene here for most of the morning. Police really worried that this man would just not give up peacefully. A number of SWAT crews from a number of police departments were in, and armed police officers keeping people back from along the side of the interstate here. There's onlookers out here now, and police sort of wrapping up loose ends. But we can tell you once again the good news: this has ended very peacefully here today. The man who robbed the bank in Westchester, who then led police on this high-speed chase, is in police custody. And of course, as soon as police give us the exact details of this man's condition and exactly what went down here, we will bring you that from here now. But once again, this did end peacefully. Back to you, Lisa.
Thanks a lot, Amy. Amy wrapped it up for us there. You see the interstate from Amy and Greg Ray's live camera. That one lane is open. Finally, the backup, though, stretches for miles as this thing's been going on for a few hours. As Amy reported, the suspect went southbound on 75 and crashed at that really tight exit ramp you're looking at live now in Lockland. One lane is open, as Amy's reported. The bank robbery suspect, chase suspect, is now in police custody. Police remain on the scene with that van, taking evidence and hopefully preparing some information for our news crew. We'll pass along more details and stay with our website.